Turning to the 3rd Congressional District now, there are three candidates vying for Gresham Barrett's seat.
And in between shaking hands, all three candidates took questions. News 4's Angela Rodriguez joins us live tonight from Abbeville with more from the campaign trail. Angela?
Gabby, two of the three candidates say they're not politicians. They're tired of watching the same old, same old. All three candidates say it's time for common sense solutions.
We saw the other day, didn't we?
Yeah.
Jane Dyer is a Democrat taking her second shot at the 3rd District seat. Dyer is a former Air Force pilot pledging to put people back to work.
This is to bring good jobs to our area, to support public education, because all my opportunities came from going to public schools in Easley, South Carolina. And then as a veteran, to make sure that we take care of our veterans.
John Daly is what he calls a first-timer. The Constitution Party candidate believes getting the heavy hand of government off the backs of Americans is the solution.
Definitely want to get rid of taxes. The tax system is an unconstitutional tax system. It's not authorized by the Constitution. And it's really just a method to redistribute the wealth. And we don't need it. We don't need to replace it with another tax. We just need to eliminate it.
Jeff Duncan is a Republican who spent the past 8 years in the state legislature. If elected, he promises to repeal the Democratic health care plan.
We need to lower taxes, lessen the tax burden on businesses and individuals so they can reinvest, work on the regulatory environment that businesses operate in so that they've got a better environment and will feel more comfortable expanding their businesses and creating jobs.
As part of our Commitment 2010 coverage, News 4 has partnered with the League of Women Voters to host a series of debates tomorrow night. You can see the candidates for the 3rd District face off. Democrat Jane Dyer, Republican Jeff Duncan, and Constitution candidate John Dalen will be in our studios. You can watch them debate live right here on WYFF beginning at 7 o'clock. For now, I'm Angela Rodriguez, WYFF News 4, live in Abbeville.